we'll never be lonely at the only halal stand in Flatbush. First time we stepped into Flatbush, you turned to me and said, let's get some halal. I said, I'm afraid we don't have that around here. We looked around, and then we found the only halal stand in Flatbush. An impossible dream come true. Miracles cooking in Brooklyn one day. When I looked at my phone and found you, we stepped on up to the counter and looked at all the other options we had, and every dish seemed the same as the last one. Over rice, chicken over rice, falafel over rice, tilapia
over rice.
So many choices, but only one choice at the only halal stand in Flatbush. Serving hot dogs and salads too, and the sprinkling of spice on the lamb over rice was like checking my phone to find you at the only halal stand in Flatbush. Get the items that stand apart. The lamb over rice was so subtly nice, I ingested you into my heart. We sit here every weekend at our own table with lamb over rice. Every single weekend, lamb over rice, sometimes twice. Rice and lamb on a platter, but it don't matter, eating with you. And one day, you ordered chicken. And I thought, what are you thinking? Do you not give a damn about the lamb anymore? You never had anything different before. The next time we stepped into Flatbush, you took my hand and said,
I know of a place, a little bird told me where I could find him.
Him? Through the cross streets of Flatbush, you kept on telling me,
hey, everything's fine.
Oh no, I'm not nervous, I'm just getting hungry. Did you forget?
Don't get upset, we're at the other halal stand in Flatbush. Levi told me where we should go, and it seems to me see what this new stand could be, and we three could become a tree. Oh, 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 oh,
at the other halal stand in Flatbush, where each item is half the price.
We can always go back to the last one.
No. Whatever you want. The other halal stand in Flatbush. An impossible dream came true. I was sure as the sun I had found me the one. But it turns out I found me the two. There's another halal stand in Flatbush with the motive to entice. I guess I'll play along to the tune of their song, long as I get my lamb over rice.